So we have a swarm here. I got a call. I actually saw a post on Facebook about it, and this is right in my neighborhood, literally the next street over. These aren't my bees that swarmed though, since my hives are a little bit further away. So here they are up in the top of this tree, about 14 feet up. And I'm just gonna take my box and climb up the ladder and shake them in. And then I have a hive on the ground that I'm gonna dump them into.
Yeah, and it's always fun to
do. Oh, I gotta watch this.
People enjoy that. Yeah, the bottom.
It's pretty cool.
Hey, I wanna watch it.
Here we go.
We
do you want to grab an umpire so you can get a better shape?
Yeah. Oh, this pretty, is awesome. Pretty... This is a great science lesson.
They're gonna go everywhere, but they're not gonna. They're not nobody, gonna hurt you.
Just stand still.
Oh, half of them made it in the box.
And all over me, yep. And I'm taking
these
stings.
Well, you're a stud. That's amazing.
Because they landed on me.
Look at that. Look at those swarms. Oh, now they're really gone.
Now you got to get down and look for the one with the crown. Don't just dance the room.
Want me to dump them in here right now?
That was so
cool. Pretty hard to get.
I know, it's good to get.
Yeah,
go ahead and just put them there by the entrance.
And then they'll just close up the side.
That is very brave.
I am a honeybee, shut up from the colony, and they won't. So I left the hive, they took away all my stripes and broke off both my wings. So I'll find another tree.
So we dumped the box down there in the hive when I shook them off the branch. A lot of them landed right on me, and because they landed right on me, I took a few stings right away. Kind of a dumb thing to do, but it's a learning lesson. I think I took about 10 stings on my arms and hands. There's a lot of commotion in the air as they're trying to find the queen. And I think we may have got her in the box. There's a lot down there fanning. And the ones that are on the ground are marching up into the box. So I'm going to let things calm down a little bit and see what happens.
Just sing with the birds. They'll tell me the secrets of the world. But my other honeybee stuck where he doesn't wanna be. But my darling honeybee, I'll come save you, even if it means I'd have to face the queen. No, bottom bum, bottom bum. So I'll come prepared. My new friends say they would help me get my loved one back. They say it isn't right. The bees have control of your mind. I choose not to believe that.
Gonna hand me the box?
Yeah. They're not really tolerant of us right now.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think they've been here for so long.
Yeah. She's doing a study abroad in Scotland.
Oh, yeah?
The do they know to run in there?
I don't know.
So we'll meet in the darkness of the night, and I promise I will be there on time. We'll be guided by my new friends, the butterflies bring us back to our own little hive. Oh, my other honeybee, stop where he doesn't want to be. Oh, my darling honeybee, I have saved you, now that you're with me. Make our own honey.
Now they're moving quite a bit on this branch up here. So I think I got the queen down in the box. There's a whole lot of fanning going on down there. This is a very large swarm. I think that they had been here for like 3 or 4 days. You can see that there's some comb already started up on the branches up there. They were having no luck finding a home around here. Saturday when they swarmed here, it was a really warm day. Nobody called right away. They just thought that they would move on. And yeah, now the bees are off the branch. No bees up there. Well, I mean, there's a few, but no cluster. A lot of bees in the air.
Oh yeah, they've moved off the branch entirely.
Yeah, they're all in the air now.
Yep.
And we'll see if they catch the scent. I see a lot of bees moving into the box. Anyway, since they'd been here so long, I think that they were a little more aggressive than a normal swarm. I probably should have taken that into account and suited up first instead of just relying on previous swarm experience of them being completely docile. Because these girls were hot. But I think that we got the queen. I mean, I'm 99% sure we got the queen in there. And they're fanning like crazy. I love watching them fan and march in. Got the top on and the bees are moving in. I'm gonna let this sit until nightfall and then come back and get it and take it over to one of my outyards.